Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Today, I can speak to my kids. I can sing them a lullaby. I can read them a story. And I can tell them I love them. But soon, ALS will take my voice.
The ability for us to sing lullabies and tell stories allows us to create an emotional connection with our loved ones.
I think a parent's voice is really vital for the relationship.
ALS is a neurodegenerative disease that causes people to lose their motor function and ability to speak. There is no known cure.
Artificial intelligence is a game changer. When IMR wants to speak, he uses his eyes to select pre-selected words on a circular keyboard. He can then output those words using his own generated AI voice.
My avatar is almost as handsome as I am.
He can choose to hear and see his words spoken by a hyper-realistic avatar.
The giant woke up from his slumber and shouted, Fee, Fi, Fo, Fum. Jack started climbing down the beanstalk as fast as he could, and the giant chased him.
Our motivation for Smarter AI for All is to empower all of us to use the technology to make our worlds better.
Technology is my best hope. And with the advances of AI, I have a chance to sing happy birthday to my children for many years to come, and possibly even toast at their weddings.